I'll just get a photo here. We've crossed the border here for a short ride into Sweden. Crikey, she's motoring.
That seems to be the worst part, wedging people in.
It might have been slightly better if I hadn't got hip armour in.
Well, I've got my hip armour in as well. There's one thing about this run, they don't need a sat nav, do they?
Don't need a sat nav, no.
Nope.
So where's it end there?
No, I think it goes back up that.
Goes back up there?
Oh, yeah.
Here it comes.
That was great. Good
You're
job.
Welcome.
Well done.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Well done. Use it for your gear back in the pond. Yeah, it's a side clip here. Yeah, you have that one. No, use your phone.
Why do you sound surprised? And how was that?
Brilliant!
Although I survived the run, with the benefit of hindsight, maybe I should have been bold enough to ask for my money back. As it turned out, it was the longest under 2 minutes of my life. I'm going to sleep well tonight. I just waited for a while for the guys to catch me up. Last fill up of the trip. Aww. Thank you. That's the bike sorted. Just chance to see a little of Oslo on our way to have a meal together. After breakfast tomorrow, we will head to the airport for the flight back to the UK. Thanks everyone for a wonderful trip and great company.